Red Sox bats continuing to light it up in the Bronx. Top of the second, Mike Napoli's up with a man on against David Huff, who's making his first start as a Yankee.
Swinging a high, high fly ball deep to left. That one might go. Soriano back. He's turning around. He's looking up. She's gone. It's a home run, a two-run shot from Mike Napoli, who's having some series here in New York. And the Red Sox have taken a 2-0 lead on his 20th home run of the season.
WEEI provides the call. Napoli follows his grand slam on Friday with the two-run shot Saturday. Top three now. It's a 2-1 Boston lead. And here's Johnny Gomes at the plate with two men aboard.
Swing. There's a high fly ball to left field. Deep back. Bosariano looking up. And you can forget about this one. Three-run homer. Johnny Gomes. 5-1 Red Sox. The home run derby continues.
That's WEEI on the mic once again. Gomes goes 3-for-4 in the game with 4 RBIs, and he's so hot he has to cool off. Two batters later, David Ortiz steps in. He wants in on the action as he sends one deep to right field. It looks like it could go, but Ichiro Suzuki makes the leaping grab as he bangs into the wall. He plays Spider-Man there. He takes the hard hit, but he does make the out. He'd stay in the game. The Red Sox settle for a 3-run third inning. Top of the fourth now, it's a 7-2 game, and Shane Victorino continues his hot hitting as he rips one into the left field corner. Another RBI for the Red Sox. This time, Ryan LaVarnway scores on the double. It's 8-2 Boston, and David Huff is done after 3 1/3 innings of work. Top of the fifth now, it's 10-3 Boston, and here's the rookie Xander Bogaerts up at the plate with a man on facing Jim Miller. Here's WEEI once again.
Swinging a high fly ball. This is deep into left. Rising up, up, up. That one might go. She is gone. Oh, man, did it go. It was up and over the top of the Red Sox bullpen, and it's the first major league home run for Xander Bogaerts.
The Red Sox bench loves it. It's a 12-3 ball game, and Bogaerts knocks Jim Miller from the ball game. Bottom five now, you'll see Bogaerts do it on defense. Robinson Cano chops to short against John Lackey, and in comes the rookie Bogaerts to make the barehanded play. John Lackey goes 5 2/3 and allows 7 earned runs, a season high, but he would leave in line for the win. Bottom eight now, it's a 12-7 game. Mark Reynolds up with 2 on, and he'll rip one into the left field corner against Drake Britton. 2 runs come across on the Reynolds double, and New York closes the gap. It's a 12-9 game. But in the ninth inning, Mike Napoli will put it out of reach. He'll take Brett Marshall deep to left center field for another home run. Boston has belted 17 total homers in its last 4 games. The Red Sox win their 3rd straight in the Bronx. 13-9 is your final. For just the 3rd time in Red Sox history, they have scored 9 or more runs against the Yankees in 3 straight games. Meanwhile, the Bombers become the first American League team ever to drop 3 straight home games when scoring 8 or more runs. And more bad news for New York, Derek Jeter leaves this game with left ankle soreness. He's scheduled for a precautionary CT scan on the same ankle he broke in the 2012 playoffs.